Talking of heads, this might be called the tale of the long felt want, for it concerns felt hats. And here you see them being made in Luton. The felt is cut out, steamed to make it pliable, and placed tightly over a block for the shape. With the crown fixed, the material is banded to mark the brim, and any puckers smoothed out. When the felt has cooled off, it's removed, and you can see it's one of those tight-fitting affairs. Rollers, covered with shark skin, raise the surface of the material and give it a nap. And another machine trims the nap, or peach bloom as it's called by the experts, and makes all the ends the same length. Now deft fingers fashion the crown into a modish shape, and afterwards comes the trimming. A band on the hat does not mean that the wearer is abandoned. And so to the finished article, the latest whim of Dame Fashion. And here are some contrasted styles. If the roguish tilt of the modern hat is anything to go by, women have ceased to be level-headed. And talking of rogues, what's the matter with the Robin Hood? Well, these are the shapes of today. But tomorrow they may be anything between a corkscrew and a steamroller.